Vixens, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. Glad to have you here. My name is Valerie. So today, guys, I hope everyone's doing well. And I want to just make a little announcement here. We have made it to 1,008 subscribers. So yay! Thank you guys so very much. Without you, you know, none of this would be possible. And yeah, thank you all so much for subscribing and for liking my videos and for commenting and for showing up and watching them. I really appreciate it more than you'll ever know. I thank you so much. I've always kind of had the goal to get to 1,000 subscribers, not for any other reason, but just, you know, I like to set goals and to get to them. It gives me a sense of accomplishment. So, yeah, I feel like I'm accomplishing something here, whether it's being educational for you guys a little bit or entertaining or whatever the purpose is. If you're learning something, if you're not learning something, to bring you ideas and that kind of stuff. I really, really enjoy doing the videos. I really enjoy showing up and being here for you guys and hearing you in the comments and conversing with you in the comments. I enjoy that so very, very much as well. I really love giving you content. It's been fun. This last year has been really fun. I really enjoyed it, I think, a lot more this last year. So we've made it to 1,008 subscribers. I want to do some giveaways, guys. So give me some ideas. I am considering just doing some gift cards. I was wanting to do like some wax giveaways and, you know, put together some wax stuff and get them shipped to you. But since the weather is so hot right now, I think I've decided not to do that because I don't want to take a chance in any of it melting and you guys having a mess. So I thought maybe I would just do some gift cards for like some vendors, maybe some retail, so you could go do some retail wax shopping, some vendor wax shopping. I'm not sure whether I want to do one large one or break that amount up into like two different ones or four different ones. So you give me some thoughts and ideas down below, what you guys would like to see, what you guys would like. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. Yay! All right, so without further ado, let's get into today's video. So today's video is retail wax haul. I did another haul, guys. It's not a super big haul, and some of the stuff I've already gotten before, so it's kind of like a stock-up haul on top of it. And I think I do have some new stuff in here, too. So, I think there's some stuff that was in the last haul that I went back and I liked it. I warmed it and I liked it, so I went back and stocked up on some of them. Some of these I found on sale. So, Walmart, they're already marking down their wax for the summer. So get into Walmart, your local Walmart, check them out. My Walmart, like I said, is starting to mark things down. And I'm going to show you the deals I got from them. I did get some wax from Walmart and from Meijer. Okay. Meijer had a deal last time when I went. This week they did not have a deal. Everything went back up to their normal price. So, of $2.99. But I wanted to get some of these scents because I loved them. So, let's start with, I think I started with Walmart last time. Let's start with Meijer real quick this time. And I got one new one this time. So last time I got the Wild Raspberry. And I really, really enjoyed it. I'm warm. You should go hop over to my What I've Been Warming video. I don't know if this one will probably be up before that one. So, yeah, look for that one, What I've Been Warming, because this one's in there. My review on that, this one's in there. So I went back and I got three more of these. And the scent notes are, I actually got scent notes on these this time. I looked them up. And of course, it's going to be the last one. Okay, scent notes are juicy raspberry, sugar dusted blueberry, strawberry, vine ripened grape, bold black cherry. This is beautiful. And this was, yeah, I really enjoyed this one. So, wild raspberry, I got three. The next one I got was pretzel cone and pralines, and I got three of these. I got one last time. I got three of these. This one I thought was fantastic on warm. I really, really enjoyed it. This has chopped pecans, vanilla, and vanilla, brown sugar, sea salt, buttery caramel praline mix. It's wonderful. I really enjoyed this one. It is a sweet caramely bakery. Yeah, this one was good. So I got three more of the praline cone and pretzels. Or pretzel cone and pralines. I'm gonna say it right. And then I grabbed one that I've not tried before. So I got Oud Noir. And the scent notes on this one is Eastern Oud Wood, Balsamic Amber, Moroccan Patchouli, Orange Blossoms, Golden Nutmeg, Pure Vanilla, and Black Musk. This is pretty. It is a black wax. This is pretty. It is like a perfumey, woody, sweet scent. Yeah, I really, really like that. I'm not smelling like tons of patchouli in there, but it's got a deep patchouli base to it. You can tell. And I smell that vanilla kind of creaming it all out. I haven't warmed it yet, but I'm anxious to warm it. So I think I'm really going to like this. So that is Oud Noir. And each one of the ones I just showed were $2.99. All right, so that was Meijer. Let's get into Walmart and my sales I got in Walmart. Okay, they had a fantastic, I looked up scent notes on this, and I don't think I've ever been able to find the scent notes on this one. So I got lemon blueberry donuts, which I already have a stash of this, guys. It just says eat more whole foods, like H-O-L-E, eat more whole foods. And it is a pretty purple color. And it is a lemon, blueberry, donut, sugary sweetness to it that is amazing. I love this one. I think I already had like 7 or 8 of these, and this icing was on sale for $2. Now, this just came back this year. Last year, they had this in the Blast from the Past, which is Sensational's Blast from the Past. I haven't seen that this year, so I don't know whether they didn't do Blast from the Past this year, but they did bring this back, which is amazing. I love lemon blueberry donuts. And so, since they brought it back and I had a little stash of that, well, who knows if they're going to bring it back next year. So I went ahead and grabbed 6 of them. And these were on sale for $2. So the price of Sensationals, if you don't know, went up to $2.48. So I saved 50 cents a clam on this. So, yeah, so that's $3 I saved. That's pretty good, actually. So, and I got about 12, or I think I maybe got 13 or 14 of these now. So I'm set for lemon blueberry donuts. So if you like it, run to your Walmart and check them out. $2 a clam. All right, this one was also $2 a clam, and I've not tried this one this year. This is Maui Driftwood, and it says amber and coconut on the outside. It is a pretty, like, whitish cream color wax. I did look up the notes. It's got tropical dark woods, creamy coconut, juicy mango, exotic passion fruit, sweet balsamic amber. This smells so pretty, though. I really like it on cold. It's not, like, super heavy. It's just kind of lightish on cold right now. But I smell that woodiness to it and that creamy coconut in there. I don't know really if I'm, like, getting mango or exotic passion fruit, but there is a sweetness to it. Like, maybe there is a fruitiness in there. This smells really good and cold. So, I don't know what it's going to do on warm, so that's when I want to get warming and checking it out. So, that is Maui Driftwood, $2. This was on sale for $2. There was only one of them there. I would have grabbed a couple, maybe three, if there had been more, but this is the last one they had in stock. So, all right. The next two were on sale, too. These are the value size. One was Better Homes and Gardens, and the other one was Sensationals. So the Better Homes and Gardens one that I got, and I got two of them, was Over the Rainbow. These are normally $4. These were marked down to $3. Scent notes is pineapple, passion fruit, cassis, apple, pear, raspberry, white wood, and amber scent notes. And this is beautiful. It's a nice, nice citrusy scent. If you guys have ever tried Blue Grotto from Scentsy, it's very similar. what's that? Is it Blue Hawaiian or Blue something? There's a famous like candle that's kind of like this. That's very similar, I think, to this too. I've not warmed this yet. I have a couple clams of this, but I just have not warmed any of it yet, but I know I'm probably going to like it. So I went ahead and grabbed two of those. The next one I've never tried before. This is Sensational's Magic Spell, and I bought two of them. These were normally $4. They were only 50 cents cheaper, so I got these for $3.50. And it's a pretty purple wax, and this says it's a floral. And I don't know, did I get scent notes on this one? Let me look on this one. Yes, I did. This has got Bright Summer Cherry, Fresh Mango, Apricot Blossom, Jasmine, White Lily, Ambered Musk, and Sheer Woods. And it is in the floral category. It is a pretty floral. I think that, I don't know, has it got fruit in it? Yeah, fresh mango and apricot. Yeah, it's kind of a fruity floral to me. And I think this is a Victoria's Secret's dupe for, oh, what's that love one everybody loves? Love Spell. I think it's Love Spell. I think this is a dupe for that. So I've not ever tried this, and I've never tried Victoria's Secret's either. So that's going to be hopefully a wonderful treat for me. All right, the last one, guys, I did not get this on sale, but I have been waiting for this one for a long time to come into my Walmart. I checked at the other Walmart across town. They did not have it. There's two of them that I'm waiting on. One did come in. So this was Iced Caramel Macchiato in Mainstays. It is the small little clams I got for $1.10 each. I went ahead and grabbed four of them since I waited so long to pick them up. So the scent notes on this says coffee, caramel, and sweet vanilla on the outside of the package. I think I got some other scent notes. Probably the last one I checked here. Oh, that smells so good when I opened it. Smells so good when I opened that one too. Maybe I didn't get scent notes. I thought I did. Yes, I did. Okay, this has got fresh French roast coffee, rich sugar cane, frothy milk, sweet golden caramel. And once again, I'm not really fond, or not really have gotten into coffee. It's not that I'm not fond of it, coffee scents. I just really have never gotten into them. And the ones that I have tried have been basically like Scentsy's, and they're just kind of been, just okay. Nothing spectacular. This one smells really good. It's got a nice French roast coffee in there, which is a deeper, if you ever smell French roast coffee, it's like a deeper roast. And then it's got the caramel, of course. I smell that caramel. And what is it? Rich sugar cane? Yeah, it's sweet, sugary sweet. But then there's a frothy milk. It kind of lightens it up. So it's not, because there's a lot of heavy notes in there, like the French roast coffee, the sugar cane, rich sugar cane, and then the sweet golden caramel. That's all really rich and rich. And then it's like that frothy milk comes in. It kind of lightens up. Like you've almost put all of these rich richnesses together, added the frothy milk, and then poured it over ice. So it's got like a lightness to it, you know, not so heavy. So I'm anxious to warm that, see how I think, what I think of it. But that's Iced Caramel Macchiato. And I got, like I said, I got four of those. So that is my little haul, guys. So I'm going to jump off here. And I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. And once again, thanks so very much for always being here and supporting my channel. I really do appreciate it. And I love each and every one of you. Don't ever forget that. And stay tuned, because we're going to have some fun giveaways. All right? So I'll talk to you later.